Welcome to Linda's TV show. If it is your first time of stopping by, you like the channel and the video, please subscribe and put on your notification bell so that you will be able to know when I upload a new video. In this channel, I bring to you information across the globe, what is happening in the world, especially Nigeria. So after watching the video, your opinion, your contribution is highly needed. Do it constructively in the comment section as we are going to watch this video together. Yes, I'm watching it together with you. Then later, we'll come to the comment section to discuss about it. Remain blessed as we watch.
Today, I was hearing one young man says he's a militant, former militant. He says his name is Sasare Tokubo, a compound illiterate that I don't know where he comes from, who had the tenacity to come and say that here's a wicked is building 10 bridges that has no economic benefits to river people. He shows clearly that he's an illiterate.
Yes.
It's only illiterate that will talk about flyover.
Yes.
That is an economic waste.
Yes.
He has just fooled himself to the world.
Exactly.
After the document has fooled himself, the other day he declared customary government of the Biafra people in Nigeria. Well, we are watching President Muhammadu Buhari if he will not do what he's supposed to do. Because enough is enough for that Asari Dokubo. We are all reverse people. Nobody is more reverse than any other person. Asari Dokubo, he says he is a militant, he kills people, he do that. 419, complete 419. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
He has misled a lot of youths for his personal gain. Reverse people are wiser now. He's making noise that 2023 they will take power by force. In the Ukraine local government, we are here, we are movable.
Yes.
Are we movable?
Yes.
We are unshakable.
Yes.
We have lions and tigers in the Ukraine local government.
Yes.
We don't need to talk.
Yes.
When the time comes for election, let us Sare local government and come to Ukraine and face us so that he will know the kind of people he's meeting with.
Exactly. Yes.
That's a wicked with a level. I said, I'm a toy, that's a wicked. I said, I'm a cockroach, that's a wicked. I'm a fucking
level.
If you want to see, make him come. The Korean local government, they go teach and walk. Nobody can intimidate Rivers people. Nobody can intimidate the Korean people.
But nobody.
Today, in this River State, the four Korean local government, the 60 Korean speaking communities are loyal to Yeso Wike, and we are ready to follow him anywhere he goes to.
Yes,
who is the Yeso Wike faith will follow him?
Exactly.
Asare, listen and listen to me. My name is Wanosuke Samuel. We're not afraid of you. You cannot intimidate yourself to government house. You will come and negotiate to the people of River State.
Yes.
Politics is give and take.
Yes.
Tell us what you have. Let's start off. We will tell you what you have in the local government.
Exactly.
Maybe you've forgotten. You say, yes, so we can give your sister opportunity to go to House of Reps. Hear and hear it loud. Yes, so we can touch in your level.
So.
You are a compound criminal and we are not afraid of you.
Exactly.
I will tell you people today, don't worry. 2023 is too far. We are talking about now first.
Yes.
Eh? Don't be so.
That's so.
We are talking about
now.
Let's finish now first. When 2023 come, let Asare and his people, his comrades, Soboma, one, Soboma, that good one. You know, when you see the people talking, I don't tire. What is your voting strength? You think you can come and panic us? Hey, we'll take it by force. We'll keep. Who are you going to kill? Are you God? Are you not a killer, bro? For here, not what I yesterday do. The Korean people, we are ready. We are ready for 2020. Are you not ready?
Are
you not ready?
I'm not ready.
No, don't worry now. Don't worry. Now we're there here. Don't shake it. So, what I will tell you, don't worry. Road no good, your man was his
man.
Hey, see, charlatans and noise.
My people, now well done. Oh. This one tire me. Nanka wakwari ikyo. This one will be a small story. As a red dog over on news. The way they praise him now, they call like the ass. the way the support now this overnight. Now the same man we say you go finish in now the calo. Now the same man we say you go kill in now the calo. Now the same man we say now the calo is doing it the wrong way. Now the calo is doing it this, you doing that. The same man when now the calo give money to 20 million to do something with the boy, he chop the money, he deny him. Say they swear with the Bible, they swear with this thing. The same person come overnight begin to tell us the praise, make with the praise in Nan the Kalu, say Nan the Kalu, Nan be the Lord, Nan be the chief, Nan be the supporter, Nan the fight, Nan be the Rayman. Then the same him, see they declare himself a president and they don't say him, don't select the leaders of Biafra. My people, make on a word. What, let's watch the video.
Will be paid
in
a million fold for stretching against the
country. Yeah.
Every traitor. Inam the coming should not be
Okotori, but
the coming is in the struggle.
Every.
It is the struggle for liberation of his people. For first of all, for liberation of himself. And liberation of his people. And people have chosen to follow him. If you are not following him, keep quiet and go and do your own. Let it not be an issue for you.
No, what?
Because see, you are not an issue for him. But you come in and become, and become, and become. Why?
Who knows? Nobody. That nobody. Come? You're right.
Nobody knows. I didn't know. You didn't know.
Uh-huh.
But the Buhari, the Christian man become. Buhari is not the most strongest human being on earth. We have seen so many people. Where is that?
Yeah.
Where is Tiago?
Hmm.
Apartheid system, where is
he? You know
where is the British Empire? Yeah. Where is the Soviet Union? Where is the Roman Empire? We don't see a lot of things. Inam the Kanu, whether they bow for him or they don't bow for him, it's none of your business. Because if you are talking, if you have sense, if you talk about Inam the Kanu, we go talk when they bow down for one man called Onu, when they bow down for one man called Star, when they bow down for that thing they call Bari.
Yeah.
That they brought for one man. You don't talk all that, Inam the Kanu will not be a problem. Inam the Kanu is on a cause that will bring salvation. In the
freedom, that's what we're looking for.
Back for our people. If you don't agree with him, just keep quiet. Because very soon you will come. We are marking all of you. We are marking all of you. All of you will think that by trading with us, by being a level, you are going to gain. Whether you are a Kokweo, you are also a Kweo, whatever you call yourself, be talking. You say you are intellectual. I don't see anything intellectual about you. If you want to debate, I'm ready to debate with you on all issues. And you tell me why Lagos is better. Let them have a level playing field and let all the companies return to where they are. Whether Lagos will be what it is. Lagos is like a sucking blood in Naracula, sucking of the blood of the people of the South and the Southeast. You are talking about Lagos. What does Lagos have? We are talking about Lagos, sucking on our blood. Instead of our political leaders to stand up and defend and say, you don't do no certificate of occupancy for you. If you don't bring your headquarters, no certificate, revoke, when we say land use act is in the hands of people, revoke all the certificate of occupancy of these companies. And tell them, and then there will be a collision between this evil government in Abuja and the government in Port Harcourt, the government in Yeruba, the government in Asaba, the government in Ijo, the government in Owerri. Revoke all the certificate of occupancy of gas flow station. Revoke all the certificate of occupancy of everything. If they don't come back, if those of you who are doing, who believe in Nigeria, do that first. Instead of coming to talk, when you do that, they sit down. There will be a constitutional crisis. They cannot arrest you. The House of Assembly should pass law, revoke it, and let the people occupy their place. Now the Kanu should not be a problem. Now the Kanu has shown the way. He's a woman being, and what he has done, there's no living Igbo man dead or alive that has done as much as what Nnamdi Kanu has done in these 2 years. Yes. And those of us who appreciate it will continue to appreciate it. Not because he will give us anything or anything. He has nothing to give to us. But we know that what he is doing, the benefit of it, will not only be for us, but it will be for all of us. And we'll stand, we'll benefit immensely, including you, your children, with all the sabotage, all the tongues you are putting on the way. Nnamdi Kanu is a man to be respected.
My people. Look, it's small, oh. I'm not going to follow me. See, I'll sell it off.
Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or first day of coming across my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you are highly welcome. Please be comment to my next channel. My name is Linda Chukwueze. It's coming.